in the New Testament, Abraham, Jesus came so that non-Jews could be grafted in to the bloodline blessing that was on Abraham, so that our lives could be as blessed as Abraham's life. That's a pretty amazing thing. And so I think a lot of people have lost the purpose of Jesus' name, and also the purpose of this. Genesis 12, Abraham